Apparently, this is the best way to make hot dogs.
You just stick a skewer into them and cut around them so that they become spiralized. The spiral shape helps to capture all the toppings,
which is perfect for this quintessential Chicago-style hot dog. It came out better than I even thought.